After 20 years of making music, you know, Primal Scream is still here, and I still think we have a lot to say, and music's still exciting for us, you know. We're in the middle of writing some new stuff at the minute, and it's going really well, so still happy to be making tunes. It was never a mistake for Primal Scream to mix up rock and dance music, because, you know, we always love bands like the Stones and Hendrix, and then with the Acid House thing, we always enjoyed Motown and Funkadelic and Parliament. So I guess the way it works with Primal Scream is, you know, we all just mix all our influences together and see if we can do something new with it. But I really think festivals are cool, you know, because you get a lot of, like, different bands together who normally wouldn't be seen dead with each other, kind of thing. We sort of, like, look at it as a good challenge, kind of thing, because if you're playing your own shows, then you're preaching to the converted. If you're at a festival, then you always have a chance to turn someone onto your thing, put some kids or something who maybe wouldn't have listened to Primal Scream music before. So it's kind of an educational thing, you know. And we're here to do that, man. I don't think we're going to let Argentina down. It's an important country for us. We love it here. Great football, beautiful looking women, nice beer, nice beef. Yeah, we're here to do the business, man.
This next song is dedicated to Chuck Diego Maradona, the greatest football player ever. Let's go.